big corporations aren't paying pharmacists enough. So if you work for CVS or Walgreens, the pay now is about maybe $64 or $65 an hour. It comes out to maybe $110,000 to $120,000 a year. A pretty decent salary for you to, like I said, buy a house, buy two cars, and a vacation. If you want a really big house, two really expensive cars, and three vacations per year, you might want to become an orthopedic surgeon or something. There's a joke there. Say,